there, they want to find the iron pick. The wasp may be started as soon as the, I got my camera, my phone's camera ready to record it when it starts. So, this machine will have great rollers. And boys will. And it's starting to do. Look at that. Wasting pipe. This like rocking a bit from the powerful washing of this machine. This is how clothes get clean. And it just gets a drop down of no nonsense. Like, it just does what it's supposed to, unlike the silly high efficiency machines. Like, this is how machines get the clothes. This is how you get your clothes clean. Like, that's how the machine should be clean. And the things that don't get their clothes clean, in my opinion, are like the HC machines with no agitator particularly. HC machines in general just don't really have the performance of, or have the build quality of this machine right here or any machine like it. Really well and gets the job done like any good machine shit. The HC machines just, you won't just have the equivalent wash action of this machine right here. But hey, to be fair, sometimes some HC machines have as a water levels, but they aren't infinitely adjustable. This thing has like 5 water level things and it works really good. And it has, and as I mentioned, it has the same, like, tub fold pattern as Shark D6's old whirlpool drag drive. That old whirlpool drag drive you have Shark D6 is awesome. So, thumbs up for it, and this machine right here, it works really well. They're naming water machines. The wash, any washer that will wash anywhere close to good is a speed clean. So, that's it. That's all I have to say. So, see you on the next episode.